Hello, my good man. I'm the Pube. Wait a minute. Oh my god! You're Gym Leader Wayne! No way I ever thought I could meet you! It's such an honor! Allow me to reintroduce myself properly, Your Majesty. Hello there, Gym Leader of Cinnabar Island, who is also known as Wayne. I'm the Pube Beaker, the sex slave of the Pube Muppet. I'm standing in for Pube Muppet because he's busy planning revenge as of right now. Today I have come here to cause acts of terror that you probably have not seen before. When I arrive here from a dimensional vortex that Pube Nerd generously created, I will begin those acts, which are well thought out and organized. First, I will decide to go to the Pokemon Mansion, which is that creaky, abandoned laboratory which is overrun with mice and all of that shit. When I get inside here's what I'll do. I'll begin by raping all of the male Pokemon in here along with their pathetic excuse for trainers, and then I shall rape the wild Pokemon who must also be male or I'll get Pube Muppet to rape me. After that, I shall begin destroying the building, starting from the first floor to the end so that way, it won't be a volcanic eruption what destroyed the building, but instead it will be because of me and my massive cock. After that, I shall go to the laboratory and demand that the women and female scientists to get the fuck out of the building and demand that the male scientists do painful experiments on my penis, such as having a burning laser, but not just a burning laser, but a burning laser that can cut open skin and leave third-degree burns behind. Ooh, that sounds really swell, it's already making me horny! After that, I will begin by going crazy and raping all of the scientists as well as using a scalpel to slice their assholes if it's too tight for my massive penis so that I can revel in their moment of pain. Oh, smell cries of pain! Oh, smell cries of pain! After a painful orgy, I will get hungry so I will decide to go to the Pokemon Center where I will ask them to make me some food, but not just any food, but food that has George Daniel's fresh shit in it and a cup of David Letterman's piss and other bodily fluids to drink. My order, of course, will be denied by Nurse Joy, so I will make her suffer by smacking the ever-loving shit out of her with my huge penis and then throwing her unconscious body in the ocean. After that, I shall then enter your gym and begin raping all of the male trainers and fire-type Pokemon within the building, and this is how the orgy will go. I will have a male or canine, of course, that means yours, come in this orgy and have it burn my asshole so I can feel the red-hot sensation of a flamethrower burning my asshole, and then having it rape me so it can agitate the burns that are within my asshole. Oh, burning pain! Oh, burning pain! After that, I will gather all of the trainers in here, who of which are all male, and then force them to suffer the same delicious pain that I'm suffering right now, by commanding their Pokemon to burn their trainers' assholes, and then I shall rape them. This is turning me on immensely! The orgy, if you're curious, will sound a little something like a fuck that asshole, using all of the volcano badges as dildos, hammering one of them within my penis and asshole is painfully slow. Brian Newman, Clint Bowyer, Eric Clapton, burn my asshole, even Otter Charmander, Abraham Lincoln, the room smells like a garbage truck on fire. That's because of the shit within the men's assholes. Now we're going to come all over the place. Finally, you will step out of your office and yell at me what the fuck is going on here, and I will tell you that I'm just here to make Cinnabar Island a better place, and of course you will tell me to get the fuck out before you have me thrown in a room with hot sexy women who will rape me without question. So I will run out of the gym and begin running on the water and away from Cinnabar Island like the DeLorean time machine while laughing until I get home again. Yes! That sounds very swell!
I'm sorry, sir, but because I know about you and your pubic family, you, sir, are not allowed in the premises, especially after the Pube Muppet had already tried to attack Celadon and Violet City. Also, All of the males in this island are straight, so tough luck their buddy.
What the fuck? What kind of piece of shit island is this? You sound very familiar to me, but really I'm so blinded with rage that I don't give a fuck who you sound like. Fuck off and let me be. To hell with you, sir.
Oh wait, Pube Beaker, come back. I found a gay homosexual Cinnabar island, where you can have painful gross orgies. They're all up my ass. There's no way I'm taking this disguise off. This voice should make it obvious in who I am. But if you're not sure, I'll give you a hint. I raped the real Blaine before Pube Beaker got here with my mastodonic 300-mile-long cock. What's that you say? Why won't I take this disguise off? Because, if I do, am I to do, that Pube Beaker is going to come running back and get revenge on me, just like what's happening in Mr. Captain Jeff's World Tour videos. I've learned from that mistake. No way am I repeating that mistake again. No way in hell. No matter how many dildos you give me, the answer remains a big fat no. It's bad enough I've got one pubic frog in my ass. I don't need another one of his relatives doing the same as well.
And everything is going to the beat. And everything is going to the beat. And everything is going to...
Ah!